By an ordinary car, I'm an hour away from home, so I should, with a bit of luck, get there today. Down there is the crossing of the Cromarty Firth by the A9, which is the way I would normally go. But going that way, you miss some splendid views, don't you? Anyway, onwards. I've made a little stop here to show you Edderton Old Church and a very special, well, not a gravestone, it's a Celtic stone. Let's go in and have a look at it. Carved stone cross slab. Ninth century. And on the back we have some figures on horseback. I hope you can see that, because I can't see a thing in the screen. We're still at the moment on the south side of Norfolk Firth, which you may be able to see over there. So from here we go to Norfolk Firth Bridge, and then we're nearly home. You're lucky we've arrived when the tide's in, which makes it look really beautiful. often wondered what these clocks say. One of the longest in Europe to be built using the cast push method. I wonder what that is. We'll stop the other side of the bridge and see what the other one says. Turn you upside down. As this one's got a man getting dressed behind it, I won't take you over there unless it's interesting. It appears to be in German. I've no idea what it's about, but we'll record it. Alright, a bit more of the A9, then we can go through the border. straight ahead of us, you should be able to see, I hope, the Castle Hotel. That tower part is the remaining part of the actual castle. Dorna Cathedral. Up there are the remains of Skelbo Castle, one of the seats of the Earls of Sutherland, I think 11th or 12th century. And over on the hill there, Ben Braggy, I don't know if you can see a little thing sticking up there, that's the statue of the first Duke of Sutherland, who was a most unpleasant character and known as the Manny, Scottish for the little man. As the monument is over 100 feet high, I think there's a certain amount of irony in the name.
mound. There was a station vault left just there. And the mound carried the railway across the lough to a station where you could change onto the main line. Verso to Inverness, which is still running. Thank you.